Okay, so this is a trick called Time Machine. So we have a regular deck of cards, which we'll shuffle up. Now, the top card is Ace of Spades, the time traveling card. Now let's test out this time machine. So, Spectator can say stop anywhere. So let's say they say stop here. Let's say they stop at the Ace of Clubs. Now, we'll flip over the Ace of Spades and the Ace of Clubs, and we'll place the Ace of Clubs right here in the middle of the deck. So that is completely lost. Now, the top card is still the Ace of Spades, the time traveling card. Now, if you place the Ace in the middle, and now what we'll do is we'll turn back time 5-10 seconds ago. And 10 seconds ago, the Ace was on top. The Ace of Spades, of course, and your card was in the middle. So that was Time Machine. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.